What sanitary questions? Question is, cataracts are formed due to accumulation of galactitol in galactosemia. Any single deficient enzyme can result in cataract through the accumulation of galactitol in the lens. The ophthalmologist may play an important role in the disease. Since early recognition of cataract development followed by the initiation of galactose-free diet may lead to clearing of lenticular opacities.